Now, I want you to help me think about all the abstractions that sit between these two extremes. Google Earth application that makes magic happen on the screen, and the solid state physics, the electrons and holes enshrined in your computer system. What are all the abstractions that sit between these two extremes? What I want you to do in this quiz is to name as many abstractions as you can between these two extremes that I'm showing you. To make room for you, let me clear some space. I put a box now for your answer. To give you an idea of what is expected in this question as an answer, let me start you off with naming the abstraction that sits right on top of the electrons and holes. This is, of course, your solid state physics, and you rein in all the randomness in the movement of the electrons and holes in the solid state physics with this abstraction called transistor. The transistor is akin to an on-off switch. Now, what I want you to do is fill the rest of this box with all the other abstractions that sits above transistors all the way up to the application.